Hello everyone, it's Heidi Blankenship for Just Right Papercraft. For Tutorial Tuesday, I am showing you how to watercolor with gelatos. If you've never used a gelato, this is what they look like. They come in this little tube, and the gelatos are a rich, creamy pigment stick. It looks kind of like a little chapstick. They're very easily applied to a variety of surfaces. You can use them with paper, canvas, and wood, just to name a few. And you can easily blend them with or without water. And I also wanted to share with you this little color chart that I did before I got started on the card. And all I did was take the gelato and I scribbled just a little bit of it down. And then I took a water brush, just like this. And I went in and I just blended over top and kind of blended it out just so I could get an idea of what the colors were going to look like. Okay, and then this is the card that I designed. And for this card, I used one of the new March releases. It's Pansies in Spring. It's a cling stamp set from Just Right Papercraft. And I also use some Spellbinders die templates, and all of the supplies will be listed at the end of the video. Okay, let's get started. Thank you. thank you for joining me today. I hope you enjoyed the watercoloring with Gelato's tutorial. And please be sure to leave a comment below and subscribe to the Just Write Paper Crafts YouTube channel. And if you like the video, please be sure to click on the like button below and give us a thumbs up. We'd really appreciate it. And there will also be more pictures and a complete supply list at the end of the video, and also on the Just Write Inspiration blog, and the links will also be down below. Okay, so thanks again. Bye-bye.